Well, a potentially dangerous sleeping disorder could now be diagnosed from home. Australian researchers have developed a mobile phone app that tests patients for sleep apnea at the touch of a button.
Karen Cunningham had unknowingly been suffering sleep apnea for years, but the Jandakot grandmother wasn't diagnosed until she had a terrifying close call while driving.
I kept on nodding off, and then I'd wake up and I'd nod off again 8 or 9 times down Tonkin Highway, and I kept thinking, what's going on here?
For doctors to discover the condition, the 61-year-old had to be wired up to machines overnight so data from her sleeping patterns could be recorded. But now there could be an easier way, thanks to a smartphone app developed in Brisbane and trialled in Perth that monitors your sleep at the touch of a button.
It works by recording sound, so the sound of breathing during sleep and snoring. And the company, ResApp, have applied machine learning, so a lot of analysis of the sound and breathing to work out whether patients in fact have sleep apnea.
ResApp Health cuts out the need to take part in an overnight sleep study, which can be costly and hard to get into. It is currently being trialled by 700 patients, and doctors say it gives a successful diagnosis 90% of the time.
Sleep apnea affects around 1 in 3 men and 1 in 5 women. And recent research shows that up to 80% of sufferers don't even know they have the condition.
If you do manifest the symptoms of snoring, or if people tell you you stop breathing, you wake up and you don't feel satisfied, that's a clue that you may suffer from sleep apnea.
The dangers of sleep apnea include high blood pressure, heart disease and weight gain. And Karen says treatment is making a huge difference to her life.
Fabulous, really good, much better than what I was before. But I didn't realise that I wasn't feeling so good before until I got diagnosed.
The app is in its second phase of trial and, if approved, could be available early next year. Anne-Marie Leonard, Nine News.